struck before the day begins. And my mom starts bitching about my friends. About to go and then you in line. Brothers on the street throw a knocking signs. Went in my house to get the clip with my mountain on the side of my hip. Jumped outside and pulled my weapon. Just as I thought the force kept stepping, I hit the floor and the juice in my right. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let me out by play. I was walking no shit by a WA. It was gangsta, gangsta, top of the list. So I press a little shit going something like this. Cruising in the back of my 6'4, shocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. I went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, caught shooting school. Car was up, what can it be? It's a fresh sucker, me no more than Kilo G. Rolls down the window and he starts to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. Come talking that trash and we'll blow your car. Don't call me, boy, I ain't said shit. I'm bored as hell and I wanna get ill. So I go to a place where my homeboys chill. Fellas out there trying to make that dollar. Pull up in the 6'4 Impala. Greet it with the phone and I start drinking. From the 8-ball, my blood starts stinking. Gotta get my girl to rock that body. Before I left to hit the Bacardi, I drove up, put her out of the pad. And the girl said something that made me mad. Said something that I couldn't believe. So I got this stupid hoe by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? I reached back like a pimp, then I slapped the hoe. And then her brother stood up and he started to shout. So I threw her right across and I just hold us out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. We're talking that trash in my boy car. Know nothing in life but to be legit. Don't call me, boy, I ain't said shit.
Kids in the room, so hopefully I don't get in trouble for that one anymore.